office operating outside the scope of its jurisdiction to begin to address that issue in this court. We're looking forward to addressing that issue and the other serious problems in this case before the courts.
Now, while I can't say too much about the case, I can say thank you to my Mount Vernon family, my wife, my siblings, all the people that have reached out and outpouring of support and love, and knowing that my journey to become mayor was one on faith, and my faith will continually be tested until we're Mount Vernon's. And this is about Mount Vernon's future. When you look back and see Memorial Field, you look back and see the roads, you look back and see the crony contracts on the streetlights. I mean, who gets paid $4 million to change streetlights and they have no experience doing it? This is about making sure we move the city forward, and this is the path of righteousness. So I want to say thank you. I understood that there was going to be challenges along this way, but my faith will never waver. I'm going to keep it in God's hands. I have attorneys. I have full confidence that they're going to be sure that the facts get out and we'll be educated with the new member. So one last thing, I know we're about to clap, I got to say this. This is a message to the next generation. Those that want to run for office and make a difference, don't give up, don't be discouraged, be encouraged. Go for it.
Go for it.
Right.
Go for it.